wouldn't be a Code 7 show at all. Wouldn't be a Code 7 show unless I hit his headstock on his bass at least one time.